Such terrible things, and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Mr. B.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sounds like one of those big daddy repulsive creatures.
Thank you. had sent over extra munitions. He must have suspected trouble. I will lock them up near the Protector Labs and set the code to 1921. I don't expect we'll ever be needing them, though. Once Big Daddy is ready, nobody crossed the Big Daddy.
I'll admit Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood sales. Hiding those little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words, presented properly, those little sisters are marketing gold.
Come on! I'm real good! machine.
Thank you.
looking! Can't they see that?
Pardon?
We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. But there's only one piece missing. The bodysuit. Go to fail-safe armored escort.
Thank you.
together for a bit. Then Mr. Ryan get hungry for me. Tenenbaum gone, Fontaine gone. Su Chong only one who know all about little sister. Like I said, this very good for Su Chong.
Three things.